Not long ago, I was going through a little phase where I was trying to find a new hobby. So I thought I'd started collecting some new die-cast cars. And it was kind of cool for a while, but it was kind of short-lived. So I'm just going to share with you the few videos that I put together with some of the cars that I've collected. And this is part one of three. I will be just making a series of videos displaying the various cars that I'm collecting and going over some basic details about each one. The videos will consist mostly of die-cast cars, but from time to time, I may slip in a couple of cars or trucks or motorcycles that are made of plastic. But I hope you enjoy.